What's this?
Hello, welcome back to the Freak Show. Bumpy Mix Squiggums here. I want to thank you all for stopping by and hanging out with me as I conclude my first look miniseries. I think maybe there's one more episode. I doubt it, but we're going to give it a shot. We're going to hope to conclude it this time around with Bunker Punks, guys and gals. It should be episode 6. And this is the end of it all. I don't know. It might be episode 6. I have no idea. It's hard to keep up. This game is pretty fast-paced. All right, the UN technology base. Let's go. We're going to go with Cleopatra Rex again, of course, because she's amazing. And very, 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 very much better than, well, Molly Pop, sadly.
Nice bunker. I think I'll take it.
All right, we're taking a... Oh, gosh. We're taking a lot of hate. And apparently a bunker or two or three or four or something. Well, that was tremendous. And somehow I dodged every single shot that was fired at me and I didn't die. Who knew that could be a thing? Oh, gosh. Let's go. Alright, some random stray bullets coming from the other side. Not sure what was shooting at us, though. Figured it out. Sorry, Capitan Robot. Oh, jeez. Oh, and he got me. Dern him! Dern him and his dernahidididiminis. That sucked. I got owned. My bad. It's weird, because half the time you shoot those things, they die in one hit, and then the other... Oh, my, that is not a friendly room. The other half, it just doesn't seem to do much. Oh, I'm so scared! I'm not even sure how to proceed at this particular point. Well, I imagine we're about to find out. Come on, big man. Come on. Get that arm around it. There it is. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Double dogs? Really? Oh, and they hit me. Son of a penguin. Oh, my goodness. Yes. Well, that was a bit unexpected. I'm like, I hear noises off to my one side. What could that possibly be? Surprise! Doggy! Jeez. Alright. Well, we survived that. You know there's many, many more horrible things coming to murder us here.
Excellent.
We just got back up to full health. If we just go through the elevator right now, I'm not ready to yet. I want to explore more. Get into more trouble. It's all fine. It's all fine. Or maybe it's all terrible. I'm not entirely certain. All I know is random dog attack from the side was not planned or very pleasant. I'm not gonna lie, I really did not enjoy it. Pretty happy that this one is what I did. Ooh, what are these? We saw these before. Oh no, we didn't. These are riot boots. Interesting. And almost perfect for us.
It'll do in a pinch.
Well, I'm taking them either way. Ooh, that could have been bad. Come on with the, like, see, there again. Half the time, one shot. There, I fired, what, 4 times before I could kill that guy? I don't know why it took so many shots. I was right up on the guy, and it's just like, no, I will not allow it. And then it hurts, and it's painful. And we're going to be short 1 HP once we traverse to the next level. But again, there's fewer levels this time. I think I'm going the wrong... Nope, I'm going the right way. So I think I'm going the wrong way.
Fancy
My
another go.
Bumpy senses are tingling, but not necessarily in the right way. If there is a right way to have your bumpy senses tingling.
Make way for Cleopatra Rex.
Alright, here we go. Almost. Oh, good. I got pinned against a box. Super wonderful for... Are you kidding me? Super wonderful for me. Let's get pinned against the box. Oh, okay. That wasn't bad. Had I timed that even slightly worse. Uh-huh. I assumed there were two. Oh, good. There's two of them actually down there, too. Excellent. This isn't going to be bad at all. Anyone? Yeah, we're running out of ammo pretty quickly here. Oh, geez. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Wherever it hits. Ugh. Beautiful ammunition. Beautiful ammunition. Oh, yes. Alright, so I think I went quiet for a very long time there, guys. Just juking and jiving and trying not to get killed at that particular spot. I think I was probably successful, though I don't know for sure. I do feel like I'm still alive, but maybe I'm just... I don't know. If ghosts are a thing, do ghosts know that they're ghosts or not? Hmm? Yeah, see? Food for thought. Maybe we're all ghosts. Maybe we're all Bruce Willis in The Sixth Sense, which is like one of the most awful movies ever, in my opinion. But many people liked it, so I'm sure I just alienated myself from an entire generation. It's okay. It's okay. I know this is a bad idea. I am well aware of the horrible, awful travesty against mankind and nature that I have just committed. I also like having a little bit of room to maneuver. Oh my goodness. Well, I feel like sometimes it's charging straight ahead and saying the heck with everything, throwing your hands up and just going for it, tends to work out fairly decently well when the enemy doesn't expect you to do such silly, ridiculous things. So, surprise! That's right. Victory is mine. Alright, what's this? Motorcycle helmet? It's a revolt helmet. I feel revolting. Now we have the perfect helmet on right now. Well, Cleopatra Rex. All right, let's get out of here. On to the next floor. I'm feeling pretty good.
Well then.
All right. Also, the problem with that whole movie, The Sixth Sense. I generally figure out movies almost instantaneously, so to me, the surprise factor wasn't really there. Dear freaking lord, that was, oh gosh, absolutely awful. We just lost like half of our HP. No, not really. A good portion of our HP there, because I had nowhere to maneuver. Is that seriously happening? Huh. That worked out far worse than I thought. Oh, hi guys. Thought I killed you both already. I guess not. Alright, not as bad as I initially thought, after I initially thought it wasn't going to be as bad as it was. So, about where I thought, I guess? Brrr, no? Nothing? Oh, good. Big man on campus. Alright. Come on, Biggs. What you got? You got handles, what you got. That's right. You got bumpy slapped. I don't know if that's a thing, but... Nope. This level seemed exceptionally short, and I feel like I could definitely benefit from not getting killed by the Robot Man. Or Robot Man Jr. Going for it. It's a bad idea, I know. Generally. Well, not too bad. We're back up to... We'll be at full health. After the chaos at the beginning of this level, I accept the full health benefit and boon that we get, and I am looking forward to seeing what the final level has here before we can put this one in the books, and then...
Well done.
Do we go for a full clear, or do we take a step back and say, let's just go for the end game and see what's up? I'm thinking
the
full clear.
Make way for Cleopatra Rex.
But I'm not sure. Well, there we go. We ended up full HP. Even though I got hit at least once, probably twice. What the money? Oh, I missed the money. Oh, dang it. And I ran into, like, everything on demand.
Brilliant.
Pretty amazing. Not gonna lie. Alright. So we get some more pistol bullets. And what do we have? Bunch of shiny things in the sky. Of course, we have the big man on campus. As always. I don't know what getting shot point blank by that thing would do. Probably bad stuff. Okay, so technically we're done, but you know we have more to do. You know this isn't the end. Huh, we are a little low on ammunition though. That's something, I suppose. Anything else? No, no. Oh, we're good. Ooh, assault rifle ammo. There's got to be more to this place than that, right? No? Yes, maybe? Maybe? Eh. Oh, this looks very, very dead. Oh, I think that's it. I think we've murdered everything. Well, good for me, I guess. Alright, and that's it for this level.
Nothing but destruction.
Nothing but destruction. And pain. Alright, I think we're gonna go with the rifle increase, and I don't really know what else to do with my money yet. Let's go to raid. So we have two options. We can go here or we can go here. We're gonna go for the full thing, guys and gals.
Time for a touch of class.
I'm gonna let this episode run long too. We're gonna go for the end here. So this goes like 35, 40 minutes, is all gravy.
Nice.
Perfect way to end.
I think I'll take it.
This is, of course, assuming that I do survive it, which I cannot guarantee. Oh, wow, I didn't kill it. Gosh, and I didn't get the money. Oh, that was about as bad. I don't know, guys. We might be done here. This might be the end of the world as we know it. Oh, good, because... Oh gosh, giant robot man. That's exactly who I wanted to see this early on. Hey, giant robot man. Guess you can't shoot me from your current angle. That's right. I just annihilated you. What is this thing? This is a riot jacket. Again, it's okay, but I'd rather have pistol and rifle. Alright, no big deal there. Oh, good. Giant mechanized monstrosity. Check. And multiple other bad guys. Also check. And you're down and annihilated, and victory is once again mine. Moto gloves? I don't think so. Okay, it's all good. me scratch my left pinky. I know it's a very odd place to get an itch, but apparently I did. Who knew that would be a thing? Alright, what are we looking at here? Oh, good. Something that might be too scary to run into. But we're gonna do it anyway. Why? Because we are full of really bad ideas. Like, exceptionally horrible ideas. We are just chock full of them. And yet, you know what? They work out! Surprisingly often. Surprisingly often. Alright, we're not gonna tempt fate. We're leaving.
Shall we carry on?
We got literally no money that time around. I did not do my job very well. It's okay, I've accepted it and I've moved beyond it. We're gonna see what happens. Crack my neck a little bit there, another knuckle crack.
Make way
and
for
preparation
Cleopatra
is here.
Race.
No. Ah, still couldn't make it to the money.
Perfect.
Well, at least I made it back to that. Didn't even have to shoot that thing. I could have opened it with the E key. I know, bad bumpy is bad. Bad bumpy is also somewhat of a marksman right now, ironically. Like, I am just nailing it this time around. Marksman, a dodgeman, you name it, I am just killing it right now. I don't know if I'm fired up and on point, or just lucky, which is very possible. Oh, this does not look like the place I want to be at all. And yet, I am here. I am trying my very best to dodge. Oh, you little booger.
How divine.
That little guy just ruined my life. That was not good. Also, it's not cool that this side is actually open. Oh, God. Uh-oh. And we just died. Oh, no. It's a disaster. It's a disaster. I was doing so good, and then everything turned so bad. Because that little guy. It's all right. Cleopatra Rex has died as a final gift to the Zero Sum Gang. All punks receive the following. Alright, that's okay. It's all good. It's all part of my plan, as you guys well know. I love it. I start getting, like, on fire, and then just, like, one immediately horrible, horrible thing happens, and it just all goes down the toilet. It's alright. We're gonna play like we're angry, because we are. We're a little bit mad that that happened. That stupid little robot that came from the other side that I didn't even know existed cost me pretty much everything there. It was not a pleasant experience for me, for you, or for anyone, really. Alright, big man. You wanna play? Let's play. We'll do this all over again. I don't know. I'm still feeling confident, folks. I done made some mistakes. My run-in and dodge everything mentality and my attempts there usually do work. This was one of the rare occasions where it did not work, as you guys all saw. Ooh, my timing there was quite bad. You're down, you're out. I'm still feeling good, Gaz. I'm still feeling pretty good. I'm feeling less good that we only have 90 health as opposed to 105. Oh, dear lord, that was pretty horrifying. Really? Giant man, you hit me? Gigantor, go down. That's a good Gigantor. Painful and unsatisfying. Yeah, we're definitely doing worse than we did the first time around.
All right.
But Molly Pop is feeling confident. We'll see if she's going to be able to carry me through or if I die like a chump.
Here we go.
Now, if I die like a chump, I die like a chump, guys and gals. Oh, it's looking more and more chump-like every second. That helped a little bit. Alright, is this the one that had the, like, long... Nope. Excellent. I will take it all, and you shall never stop me. For I am Bumpy McSquiggins. Oh, that's a giant robot. That is a giant robot that is going to get shot a lot by a pistol-wielding maniac. Stay over there and you keep doing that, little guy. Really? There it is. Oh, this is not good. Oh, good. I caught it with my face. Definitely awesome. Huh. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. We don't have the bullets to kill that thing. Oh, well, maybe I'm wrong.
Yeah.
Apparently I do have the bullets to kill it. Okay, that might have just saved our lives a little bit here.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Woo! We're back in the running for not be... Did I just hurt myself? I don't think so. First I thought so, but... Oh god, what the heck is that thing? Very large and scary. Oh, hi, guy. Are you seriously gonna dodge every single shot? Oh, did I killed it? Oh, I'm a superhero. Get handled. Whoa, whoa. Okay, so, if you thought things were going bad before, well, they were, but somehow I magically survived the new super ultra mega deadly thing of death and doom and destruction, but I'm still alive, which is a thing. Again, a little bit of a terrifying thing. Alright, we gotta get some more bullets. I do not know the best way in which to do... Oh, good, there's another one of these guys. We didn't have enough issues already. Please keep hitting the wall. Huh. Not good. Not good. NG, baby. NG. Alright. Well, I guess we continue on.
Alright.
Our health situation is, I wouldn't say rectified itself, it's cleared up a little bit, but, oh dear, on to floor three. We're having this much of a struggle on floor three. Just to say what's going to happen next.
Hmm. Uh-huh.
All right, so we got a little bit of rifle ammo. Annoying things are gonna be in my way.
Yeah.
Got at least a little tiny bit more rifle ammo there. Jeez, things are not going easy. Why do I have a bad feeling about this room?
I don't know, Bumpy. Why do you have a bad feeling about this room?
That's why. You see that arm right there? That's why I had a bad feeling about that room. That is not a good thing to see when you're getting ready to go around a corner. He's gonna shoot me soon. Yep. I believe I killed him, but... Yeah, I figured. Like, lately there hasn't just been one. Oh, that sucked. But at least I barely clipped myself there.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Whew. Still alive. Ammunition is a many splintered thing right now. Oh, that's not good. Nope. We need more. We know. What did I? Oh, I just got some pistol. Really? I got some pistol ammo. That's pretty sexy. All right. Let's go see what's down this way, shall we? Oh, good. More fun. Way that makes it through, right? Yeah. Holy crap. Ah! Dang it. Okay. That worked out okay-ish. Alright, now we can go back and fight the other individual that we ran away from. I'm hoping that it didn't, like, creep for- Hoping that it didn't creep forward too much. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. If we're not cautious. However, if we are cautious, like we are right now, this is not going to be that big of an issue. Alright. Is there more than one? Nope, doesn't look like it. There is a robot in the corner, though. Oh, and more friends, too. Excellent. Come on, Molly Pop. Land them shots. Alright. Whew. Still alive, and we actually have ammo for a change. Who knew this would be a thing? Well, guys and gals, what I did say was... This is going to be the last episode. I was going to let it run long, but since we did fail halfway through last time, I don't know. We're already 28 minutes in. I think we still have, what, 2 floors to go?
Next floor.
Yeah, we still got 2 floors to go. So there will be one more episode. Who knew? And you guys should be excited. It is a really, really fun game. I am definitely having a blast.
Here we go.
But man, is it tough.
Got it.
There's no way I just did that. I am super amazing sometimes. But rarely. Very, very rarely. Oh, what am I getting myself into now? Oh, about to find out. Cool. Okay, I can live with that. Nope. Oh, that was scary. I wanted that. Oh. Ooh. I lived. Are they gonna, like, stop trying to murder me at any point? I have a feeling that the answer is no, but I figured I could ask anyway. What am I running into here? That's okay. That's okay. I can handle that. Mm-hmm. All right, splody bits. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, good. Giant robot of doom. Oh, yeah, that's right. Dodging bullets is usually a fairly good idea. Well, gotta say, that was way easier than I was anticipating. Okay, I will accept that. Anything else trying to murder me? No? What are these? Work boots. 10 armor. You know, armor's not necessarily bad. Dang it, I hate when I juke myself. There we go, she got a little bit of health back from that. Oh, I was expecting the big giant robot guy to be in here, ready to murder me at any second. But nope. No big giant robot guy, and we get to go for the final one. And we're back up nearly full health again. Whew, can we do it? Can we make it through the final floor, folks? We killed off Cleopatra Rex. We still got Molly Pop. We're going strong. We're up to the medical floor, floor 5, on the second to last mission. Not gonna lie, I'm a little terrified. And boom! Get handled. Alright, sweet. So we got through that. Guy is down. Dodge all of that. Kind of ran at that guy stupidly. Did manage to get the healing, though. Thought for sure I could kill him quicker than I did. That's my B. My B! Ugh! Okay. Little dude is pretty amazing at dodging things. What just shot me? I feel like I've just been had. Oh. Oh no, I'm making bad choices again. Really, 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 really bad choices. Oh, hi, guy. Please have a giant health kit inside you, no? Why is that not surprising? Oh, that doesn't help me at all. Okay. We're still alive. For how long? I'm not entirely certain, but we are still alive. And I will take that as a net win for right now. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, no, you are in there. Of course you are. Oh man, there's another one left. Dang it. Alright.
Lock and load.
Oh, that didn't help me at all, did it? What's down this corridor? dang it. Oh good, you gave me health when I needed bullets. That's awesome. Okay, well, things are getting worse by the minute. Gonna have to backtrack more and see if we can't find some more bullets. Because we are out of shooting powers and abilities. And oh, there's a bat. That's not gonna help me. Oh, this is not good. This is severely bad. Like, really, really ridiculously bad. Okay. So, that being said, I am not sure how we're supposed to survive this.
Yeah.
That helped a little. Dang it. What am I gonna do? Oh, this is so not good. We're so close to the end. And yet, we're still not there. Oh, this might work. I highly doubt it, but it might work. Come on! Come on, Molly Pop! It may take a few hundred thousand swipes, but this is actually working fairly decently. As long as he doesn't, like, explode when he dies. Or decides to take, like, a bigger sidestep than he has been. My god, how many times do we have to shoot him? We hit him, like, 400 times now, I feel. Come on. Come on. Go down! My god. This guy is a superhero! Are we even doing damage to him anymore? I feel like this is not working. Oh god, no! No! No, my dreams, my hopes, my desire. I stopped seeing damage numbers. I didn't think we were hitting them. I moved slightly, but I moved slightly too far. Alright, folks. Well, I gave it my best shot. That's going to do it for a while. We'll wait until there's some more updates and such before we come back to this. We may even wait for the full release. The game is a lot of fun. I don't know. It's possible maybe on one of my random stream days that I have yet to actually do lately. Maybe I'll play some more. But let's see what we can do for upgrades, and then we'll break out the episode. All right, lots of guns. I'll fix what ails you. Let's see here. Devastating, a 50 cal mag. Okay. Improves rifle damage. Improves rifle damage. All right, I will do that. This and this, and then what is this? Also improves rifle damage. Take a look. Special deals for bunker punks. An accurate long range rifle. I don't hate that. Alright, let's back out real quick. What do we have for you? Effectiveness of health pickups. Not bad. What's this? Great all around protection. And a fast firing shotgun with good range. That sounds pretty good. What is this? You can build one additional room in your bunker. That seems pretty good too. And Royce Hall is someone we could have unlocked. Unfortunately, we did not. I guess I'll get some armor. Oh, there's a merchant. He's really into working out. I bet he is. Alright, well, that's not too bad, guys and gals. Again, the whole premise of the game is you do die, and you're supposed to die. And when you do die, you're supposed to be able to get the tech that you collected to upgrade your crew and your bunker and everything else, and the equipment that you can get. And as you continue to play, you get stronger and stronger. You get the idea, guys. Just like most roguelikes that have the, after you die, you still get to keep whatever type situation. Same principle. It's a really fun game. The game is called Bunker Punks once again. I hope you guys enjoyed this first look. And I'm looking forward to playing this on release or perhaps just a random surprise stream before then. All right, folks, until the very next episode, which will no longer be a first look, my name is Bumpy McSquiggums. Thank you for stopping by the Freak Show, and I will see you later.